of course.
They make me feel. Me yeah. personally.
Yeah.
Dreamville, like, they squad, mark Cole out. Throw him to the South Pole. Right. I ain't looking at Cole. Because, yeah, I ain't looking at Cole.
Dreamville's still popping.
Huh?
It's still popping. With or without
you
Cole.
Know, like, giving
they
credit.
Make me feel.
Oh, you got Q.
Ew.
You got Absol. You got Zay. Man,
I mean, between just Cole and Kendrick, though, who you?
I can't
do it, right?
See, I feel like you can't say this. When you look at Kendrick, it's like this. I honestly don't know if Kendrick could do how Cole do. You feel what I'm saying?
Bro, it's
like,
just
if you listen to J.I.D. and if you listen to J. Cole, right? J. Cole can rap, he can spit, but listen to J.I.D. I don't think Cole can do J.I.D. You feel me?
J.I.D. I think the closest
so
thing to me.
So that is, you ain't messing with Kendrick. But when you look at the styles, it's like, it's totally different.
You know, with Kendrick, man, they both tell a story. We all know that.
Cole is more...
I just feel, I gotta say, man, listening to Kendrick stuff, even from the Pimp a Butterfly, or even before that, overly before dedicated.
That, all of that.
I feel like he's a little more just...
Oh.
Creative?
I mean, he's more creative. Nah, he got me wrong. I said the wrong thing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they go, wow, they all on my head. You know,
yeah,
I mean,
yeah.
But I don't give a crap.
Choose wisely, Bucko.
Knowing the ends of it, Kendrick had a team.
Yeah.
He came from, he had guidance. Bro, from the dirt, him and the dude who he basically started.
Yeah.
With. Yeah.
Bro recorded him for himself. Driving to meet Jay, pulling up on Jay-Z, Jay-Z throwing his window out.
At the end of the day, they both gonna have their own sides of the story, though.
Of course.
I mean, because look, you got Cole from Fayetteville, then you got Kendrick and Compton, you know what I mean? Yeah. So it's,
and the sound is totally different.
I can't even go best upon like where they at, you know what I'm saying? I mean, yeah. Honestly, I feel like Kendrick is way worse than it is in Fayetteville, obviously.
Most
but,
yeah.
but I mean, as far as the music side go, Cole is just cold.
Yeah, he is.
I can't make that decision either. I don't think a lot of people can really.
And they can't really do it.
Really.
This was like 08, early 09.
Yeah.
Bruh came out first. But see, Cole knew about Kendrick way before he was even gonna blow up. I showed you a video where dude had an album release party, and then nobody know who Kendrick was.
Yeah.
And they just let him get on the mic and just spit. Everybody like, who this?
Yeah, I remember that.
Cole hugging Kendrick like this. He already know him. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So you really can't. You can't do it, man.
But
I don't know. So squad wise, you can't.
I don't even want to go into squad wise, bro. Because
okay, well, I'm gonna say this: what I like and how my music is, and you know how diverse of an artist I like and who I am, I can relate more to Dreamville.
Yes. Okay.
I can personally.
You're right.
I like the singing. I like the R&B. You know when old girl, what's her name?
Ari
did that thing with Ty Dolla Sign. What? Come on,
like,
man.
Like, I think it's just different for different people.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's
perfect. Yeah. All
right, man.
If you like hard lyrics and you don't understand it, you gonna mess with Kendrick. If you want something broken down, detailed story, bluntly in a way, Cole got you.
If you can visualize the entire album from song one to the end of the album, literally, because that's what I was doing, driving back to Georgia. I can visualize it.
But Good Kid, Mad City, Dogs. Hey.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
But hold on, though.
But I feel
Cold better.
So, like, don't you know that's the one that fades out and then it's gonna fade in, right?
Right.
Okay. I'm just gonna wait till it gets to that louder part.
Oh, it's already loud, I guess.
Dang.
It's how it is.
This is exactly how it is.